Switching on. And it stops. Right, so it's been turned. I'll switch off, switch on again, stops. And this magnet is working, and this magnet is working. As far as I can see, none of this wiring is in the least bit damaged anywhere. All seems to be perfectly intact. Absolutely fine as far as I can tell. And there you have it.